Okay, so we're back for round two. And we're going to be on the draw again. On the draw, this is fine. We've got a two drop and we've got a couple of three drops as well. Perfect, we're exactly what we need on the draw. So we can rock next turn and then outcast the turn after. We've also got the Vulture Saving, so we can draw some more cards if we need to. We've got plenty of options here to sort of try and win out the game. It might actually be correct here to cast the Invocation. We get this creature off the board, we get to gain some life. So it looks like our opponent's playing a formidable deck. The defeat might not be as strong here. Again, we're still just going to make the spirit token. So we can even here, but it doesn't seem like it's still going to be the best plan. We'll probably just make the morph and then hold back the outcast to deal with the champion. We get blown out here if he's got any sort of a trick, but there's not a lot we can sort of do about that. So this is going to be quite a good turn for us. We get to stop his lifelinker attacking or blocking anymore. And we get to kill his Death Toucher and get him for a nice big swing as well. So we're going to take a little bit of a hit on the way back from the Dragonloft Idol. But if we hit the land next turn, we can unmorph the dragon. And that puts us in a much stronger position. Didn't quite get there. I'm actually going to play both cards in my hand this turn. I'm going to sack the spirit token for the exploit. We've got two options next turn. We can get him with the dragon, get him with all of our flies, and then have the sail servant next turn. So we're taking 7 points of damage here, but it's not too much of a worry. Perfect, we've got the Sidisi as well. Still think we'll be flipping the dragon here. So we're going to lose one of our lands, probably one of our black sources, which is going to make this DC really hard to cast. We seem to have lost a screen. It's always fun. Okay, so he didn't actually hit anything there. Anything relevant? I actually took the pacifism, so he's going to get to gain some life back, but that's not a problem. So if we don't block here, what sort of happens on the way back? I think we just have to double block. We're going to keep one of our creatures around. Going to make it really difficult. I'm not sure what we want to get here. quickly, so we can fetch a light walker. It's not too bad. Secure the waste doesn't really do anything for us at this point. There's a typhoid rat's out, so it's going to take... It takes a typhoid rat's... Attacks us with everything, we have to block. No, we can't actually cast the rats, it's probably going to be the light walker. You can't actually activate the ability on your server. Okay. Can I actually cast both spells this turn? And this means we'll get to send our light walker to the air for next turn. Okay. So the question is, can we actually start attacking? I think we can. Fine with that trade. Okay, we're just going to look to attack where we can and start getting the bolster engine going. So our opponent probably has something, so we're probably going to attack with the general. We'll swing with the other two and see what happens. Okay, so we need to win on the next turn. It looks like we're going to be 1 point short. No, it can actually... Ah, this can't block. Our opponent may misclick. Or may not know that the executioner can't block. Yeah, that's good enough. So the defeat wasn't very good here. The action cleric probably will be. So I'll go with this and see if we can get there. Do you love when our opponent takes a while to sideboard? Okay, we're going to take the play again. Certainly feel like I want to be on the draw. This hand's okay if we get a third land. We'll risk it. I think this hand would be much better on the draw. But we've got some early action, and as long as we hit a land, we get there. No, it looks like we're going to miss. We can afford to take a couple of hits from the Dragon Hunter. Wither's missing the land for a couple of turns now. I'm going to make the block. It's highly likely we should draw the land next turn. Obviously they had a pump spell. The Fatal Invocation here is fine. It means his rebound doesn't do anything. Okay, so we'll make our own 3-3 here as well. Again, I'm quite happy to make this trade. Grab the second black source. Okay, so that should stop him attacking, and then we can make them morph as well. Then next time we'll be looking to hopefully draw another land, maybe play the cerberus to tie them into secure the wastes. Yeah, it's going to be really difficult now that he's got the Beastmaster out. The good thing is we can secure the waste next turn and then have a massive harsh sustenance, get rid of his idol, and that should stem the guard draw a little bit. Okay, so we've got Sidisi as well, so we've got some more options. But I think I'm just going to pass the turn over here. We don't have any good attacks. So we can't respond to the trigger and do anything relevant. Yeah, I can't see this game ending particularly well for us. Should have come in with the Flying Trampler as well. So we can cast two spells on this turn. Should be quite good for us. I think we need to deal with the lifelink as opposed to the idol. Actually get to gain quite a bit of life here as well, which isn't entirely irrelevant. What have we actually got in our graveyard? We've got two creatures there as well, so we can make a 4-4. That'll challenge his idol. I'm really conscious that we're going to run out of time on the round here. Okay, so we're going to make Sidisi, sack a token, see what we can find. We're basically looking for any good removal spell here. May just be the harsh sustenance. Maybe the executioner. This is really awkward. We'll take the harsh sustenance. That gets us some life back as well. That's quite good for us. And we can start to fly over the top as well now. Quite glad our opponents have the mana to activate them. I think we just want to keep making flyers here. It's going to be the only way we can win this game. Okay, we can actually win this turn. Okay, so we want to make sure we're killing the most relevant thing here, so we'll kill the idol. Then hopefully we'll be able to harsh sustenance for the win. It looks like we're getting through just enough damage. Maybe one short. Okay, so we finished the game on 43 life. That seems like a good place to be. Especially when we're so far behind for so long. Not sure why Open hasn't just scooped the game. Unless they have some sort of fog. Nope, perfect. Quite happy with the deck as it is. So we can get on in game 3. We're gonna have to play pretty quick through this game. Not sure how much our opponent's side was. So we've got less than 8 minutes to try and win. Just see if we can get there. So our opponent seems to have tough choices whether to play or draw. This hand's fine. So we're going to try and play quite quickly. We're probably going to play the Morph next turn into Student of Urgitai, and then a Harsh Sustenance should be quite good. Obviously our draws may affect that. We don't have anything to put the counters on, so we're just going to attack him with the Lightwalker and see if our opponent decides they want to block. If not, it's just some free damage. This one, there's no benefit to us to attack him. But next turn we can try and kill off the idol. No, this is fine actually. So we can start taking some beats in the air. That's fine, we can deal with the dragon. Oops, maybe paid a little bit too much mana. I have a feeling we're going to lose our black source here, which is a little bit tedious. especially with two black cards in hand, but the dragon was going to beat us if we didn't get rid of it. As we saw in the last game, our opponent really can't deal with flyers. Yeah, just going to regenerate. It makes no difference at all. Perfect, got a swamp exactly on time. Just going to make our opponent sacrifice a creature here. So on the week's going to be really bad if our opponent can draw it. Quite happy to trade up on my creatures here. That didn't pan out so well. But it's fine. It feels like we're going to be winning this race. If we hit a land off the top here, then we just win. Yep, perfect. We'll be back soon with round 3.